Coming Out Monologues, what we are is we're a Jacksonville community-based theater group. And what we do is we provide a vehicle for local Jacksonville citizens to present their coming out story. These stories have been told by both gay and straight members of our community. And what we're trying to do is promote social change in Jacksonville through storytelling. We really don't put a lot of parameters on what these, the context of these stories are. We do try to make these productions family friendly so that anybody can attend the shows. There's a lot of opinions about LGBT issues, certainly in Jacksonville. We try to do our best not to politicize or glamorize the messages. Our production team is very, very mindful of the people that are brave enough to put their stories down on paper. And we try to stay true to those stories. We're completely nonprofit. All the proceeds of the show, we've raised about $50,000 thus far for the local community. All proceeds go right back in, and we split it 50-50 between two local nonprofits, both PFLAG, which is the Parents and Friends of Lesbians and Gays, and Jasmine, which is the Jacksonville Area Sexual Youth Minority Network. Some of these stories are very, very heart-wrenching, really hits you in the gut kind of stuff of the things that people have had to go through in their lives. Some of them are very, very satirical and whimsical. Some of them are very, very funny, to be honest with you. And we've had people as young as 7 years old present originally written monologues as old as 70. Black, white, Asian, all socioeconomic backgrounds have been represented. So we're really just trying to spread our message because it's a very, very positive message. And it's one that we really feel like a lot of people that attend our shows, because these are real stories, they're able to have a very therapeutic and cathartic experience, whether they're an audience member or they are a cast member. It's just a very unique experience, and I'm just really, really excited and proud to continue to be part of it.